I would do, but we I mean, the other option is to go on the street.
It's okay, it's more scenic.
Okay. I mean, just, you know, some people don't like riding on the street. The street doesn't really bother me. Yeah, any other way that we would take that wouldn't be street would be really out of the way. We could go back a slightly different way. The what? Oh. Well, you could put them in a different pocket, I guess. So what we can do is go by Batrell Farmer on the way back. And practice your downshifting for the hill. What was that? You can go, well, if you want to go to Arbor vs. Butcher, Hennepin's the way to go. They have like a place for bikes on Hennepin. So, a bike lane. But they also have a really wide
walking path.
But yeah, it's kind of cool down in there and stuff too. I don't know if you've ever been down in there. Birdhouse over there. Pretty big one. Up on the thing. Maybe it's because he's a cyclist. Maybe that's why he's saying Haterade. Really don't know. Mr. Honda Man, if you watch that, leave a comment. Let us know why you picked Haterade. Very curious.
Well, it's like bike, yeah, I thought it was bike track.
Yeah. Hey, you want to race to Hennepin?
No, this is Hennepin. No, this is not Hennepin. That other one's Hennepin. I don't know what this one is.
When I went out with Kevin and Nick that one time, I was like, I wanted to like put something in the bag or get something out. Yeah. And Kevin was like, don't do that.
How do you
get
back?
No, like, Nick was on the e-bike.
Yeah.
And so I was like, I don't know what I was trying to do, put my gloves up or something, but I was like, maybe I can just sort of like reach over. And, you know, Kevin goes on these like, you know, hundreds of miles rides, and yeah, it's like this, it's called randonneuring, the sport that he does. And he's like, when I've ridden over my years, I've realized I've had a lot of oh shit moments, and my goal is to not have any oh shit moments. So.
Do you have a light on your bike?
I have it on my helmet, but I don't, you know, there we go. See, it's not really dark enough to be useful.
You can't go over that, right? What is this?
I don't know if you can or not. Trains go over it. I think it's just for trains. See, look, our tires are really skinny.
Yeah.
And we both have, I think yours might be bigger than mine, actually.
Well, she's got the racing lines.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about going back the other way.
Oh.
We could go up to 10th if you wanted.
Oh yeah, that's my favorite.
Yeah. Well, right before we went down that hill, that's where we would have turned off. You have to backtrack if you go that way, so I don't really go that way. Thank you. So on the way back, for whatever reason, I usually don't go through the tunnel. Not really sure. I just go on 5th and then, you see that food truck fair? Do you want to wait? Do you want to wait 6 seconds or do you want to turn?
I gotta wait. Turn.
Well, that's why I was asking if what you wanted to do. You ever been to this Darby's? Darby's? You ever been there? No. They probably have better GoPro videos than I do. Yeah. That's it. I don't know if you can go in that door though.
Right there.
Yeah, it is. But there's a fence over here. So we can either go in the front door or this little side door. I usually go in the side door. So it's kind of like high here, so go on that side or do that, I guess.
door is like super like slammy, so.